Prince Harry and Prince William ignored royal feud to unveil a statue as a permanent memorial to their beloved mother, Princess Diana, on what would have been her 60th birthday. Prince Harry and Prince William have arrived for Thursday's unveiling of a statue of their late mother, Princess Diana, at Kensington Palace in London. The brothers set aside their own differences to unveil a statue as a permanent memorial to their beloved mother on what would have been her 60th birthday. Before the event, Prince William appeared to be talking earnestly to Prince Harry. The Duke of Sussex looked serious as they walked towards the ceremony in an area packed with 4,000 of Diana's most loved flowers and plants surrounding a rectangular pool of water. Harry and William were pictured standing shoulder to shoulder before revealing a statue created in Princess Diana's honour by Ian Rank Broadley, and placed in the remodeled sunken garden of Kensington Palace, a place of solace and safety for her before she died in 1997. Kensington Palace said the princes wanted the statue to recognize her positive impact in the UK and around the world, and help future generations understand the significance of her place in history. The statue aims to reflect the warmth, elegance and energy of Diana, Princess of Wales, in addition to her work and the impact she had on so many people, it added. The portrait and style of dress featured was based on the final period of her life as she gained confidence in her role as an ambassador for humanitarian causes, they said. It added that the statue aims to convey her character and compassion. Beneath the statue is a plinth engraved with the princess' name and the date of the unveiling. In front of it is a paving stone engraved with an extract after the poem The Measure of a Man by Albert Schweitzer, which was read at the 2017 memorial service marking the 20th anniversary of her death. It read, "These are the units to measure the worth of this woman as a woman regardless of birth. Not what was her station. But had she a heart? How did she play her God-given part?" They put their personal animosity to one side this afternoon at the private ceremony, which started at 2 p.m., and saw Princess Diana's sons gather along with the princess siblings the Earl Spencer, the Lady Sarah McCorkadale, and the Lady Jane Fellows. In addition to the statue committee, the sculptor Ian Rank Broadley, garden designer Pip Morrison and the chair of historic royal palaces, Rupert Gavin. Hundreds of mourners gathered outside from dawn with Diana's fans travelling from all over the UK to West London for the poignant commemorative event today, with Harry arriving at 1:45 p.m, just 15 minutes before the grand unveiling. Harry and William are said to have barely spoken and have an incredibly strained relationship after 2 years of rows over Harry's wife and her alleged treatment of staff, the couple's decision to emigrate to America, and the tons of truth bombs the Sussexes have dropped in TV interviews watched by tens of millions of people around the world. Before Prince Harry's surprise appeared at charity event in London, after serving his 5-day quarantine stint at Frogmore Cottage. The Duke of Sussex made a sweet revelation about his newborn daughter Lilibet Diana at the Well Child Awards, a charity of which he has been a patron since 2007. At the event, proud dad Harry said, "We've been lucky so far. She's, Lilibet, very chilled and seems happy to just sit there while Archie is running around like crazy." Prince Harry and Meghan Markle, 39, welcomed Lilibet Diana in June, after having their first child, son Archie, in May 2019. The Duke of Sussex admitted having two children is a juggle in discussion with Ed Sheeran. "Two is definitely a juggle," he said. Ed had told Harry, "Congratulations, a girl, right? We just had a little girl 10 months ago now. You're still in the trenches now. How do you manage with two?" Prince Harry arrived in the UK solo on Friday ahead of tomorrow's statue unveiling of his mother Princess Diana, on what would have been her 60th birthday. The Well Child event celebrates inspirational youngsters living with serious illnesses, a charity which is close to Harry's heart. The Duke appeared in high spirits at the Well Child event in Kew Gardens today, where he was seen chatting to fellow guests as they gathered to honor some of the UK's seriously ill children, and those who dedicate their lives to supporting them. The event was initially scheduled for September, however organizers changed the date so Prince Harry could attend, with the royal being a patron of the organization since 2007. At the event, the Duke of Sussex said, "Since becoming patron of Well Child in 2007, This organization and the people within it have held an extraordinarily special place in my heart. I wasn't a father at the time, and yet the stories of these children and parents transcended that. I didn't need to be a dad to feel the impact of this invaluable work. Harry, who had daughter Lilibet Diana with his wife Meghan Markle last month, talked about how his experiences as a dad to his two kids made the awards ceremony even more special. He added, "Now as a father of two, I feel all the more connected, inspired and in awe of the resilience of these families, who power through indescribable challenges with the support of Well Child. The health of our children, of all of us, could not have been more on the forefront of our minds during the past year. And, throughout this time, the Well Child community has set an example for how to show up and act with compassion for each other. I could not be prouder to be here, to meet this year's Well Child Award winners, to thank the nurses and doctors for all they do, and to celebrate these amazing families." Prince Harry met with each winner of an award. The star-studded charity event was attended by a number of celebrities. Ed, Ronnie Wood, Amanda Holden, AJ Pritchard, Abby Quinnan and Anne-Marie joined Prince Harry for the afternoon. Thank you for watching videos. Please support growing channel by subscribe channel, like and share videos. Your support is the motivation for us to produce better videos.